This drive was basically reduced to mere ashes. This right here is the platter. This is the head. We've done a lot of recoveries from hard drives that have been damaged in fires, but this is going to be a definite no-go.